Did you know that teeth can be whitened safely? I'm Dr. David Wagner, Northwood Dental, Clearwater, Florida. Today we're going to talk about teeth whitening procedures. Teeth whitening is done by a hydrogen peroxide type material. This material solution that's applied to the teeth actually opens the crystalline pores or structure of the tooth and removes stain and deposits that have accumulated there over a period of time from normal wear and tear of the teeth, eating, foods that stain the teeth, smoking, different things like this that can cause discoloration of your teeth. The solution is delivered to the tooth, usually in a little plastic tray where the solution is placed in the tray and then placed in your mouth. The tray is made from a model of your teeth. Now you can see on this model, the blue marks are an extra thickening material we put on here to create a space for a reservoir of material that can in action actually bleach or whiten your teeth. The material is placed on the teeth and is worn for a period of time, which then allows for the bleaching to occur. And that's how teeth are whitened. I'm Dr. David Wagner, Northwood Dental, Clearwater, Florida.